I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
I have taken a dog with you, Ellie? Are you going to keep up your dog so we can take
when your dog comes back, yeah.
That'll be good. So get some training, not to bite your shit.
No, she eats, half of the house is eating us.
Put him on a cage, on a plate.
Okay.
I gotta get out of here.
Where you going, Ricky? Ty Lopez house?
Yeah, I gotta go to Ty Lopez right now. I gotta go train him right now. Go from there and have the rest of the day off.
Ask him about Mayweather McGregor. Get his, cause he loves MMA.
Oh, he knows already. He's we had a little talk the other day. He has Floyd all the way.
Even though he loves MMA.
But
he,
you know, he's an investor, he's a businessman. He said, I'll put a little bit down just in case. But I go, you know.
Do you know that the odds makers are giving Conor better odds to beat Floyd than they gave all the boxers except Pacquiao in the last 6 months?
That was one amazing one. And I remember there was in 1990 or 1989. When did Mike Tyson fight Buster Douglas? I think it was 89. That was 40-1. Whoever invested, put money on that fight, big money, woo. They became rich.
There was a soccer team in England. The odds of them winning the championship was 5,000-1. And some fans put a little money on them, and they won the championship last year. And those fans make bank. 5,000-1, Ricky.
Wow.
Yeah. That's a soccer team. You got a lot of people to help you out.
Yeah. In boxing, nobody helps you. It's just you. Hey, like you see, you saw Floyd here. He was here. Floyd, practically, he just trains himself. He don't want no opinion. He doesn't want you. He'll tell you how many fights you have. Shut the fuck up.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Setback.